Ulnar nerv. And if it's Ulnar nerv, the Ulnar nerv has arteries. The arteries and the nerve. To study any artery or any nerve, you should know about it. You should know beginning, end, and in between, course and relation. And show the most important thing in the nerve is supply. The area supplied by this nerve. The arm. The secret word. To study very easy. Ulnar nerve is medial. بالعربية كلمة سر in Arabic medial حتى آخر العمر. Beginning of ulnar in the axilla as the larger and as the largest branch from the medial bone of the brachial disc. Descend medial to the third part of axilla and the other part of brachial. Medial to the arteries, third part of axilla and the other part of brachial. Then pierce this septum. What is this septum? This is the septum on the medial aspect. Between muscles of the arm, in front of the arm, and the muscles of the back of the arm. The muscles of the front of the arm and the muscles of the back of the arm are divided on both sides of humerus by medial and lateral fiber septum. Septum in between muscles should be intermuscular septum. The ulnar nerve pierces the medial intermuscular septum to pass to the posterior compartment of the arm. Passing the posterior compartment of the arm, directed way to pass behind the medial epicondyle. To enter the medial aspect of the front of the forearm between the two heads of the most medial muscle in the superficial group, which is the flexor carpianus. Enter the forearm between the two heads of the flexor carpianus. Enter the medial aspect of the front of the forearm, where it runs deeply between two muscles. Muscle in the superficial group and muscle in the deep. What are the muscles in the superficial and deep group? The ulnar nerve is covered like because it lies under cover of this muscle, which is the flexor pectoralis. And deep to it is this muscle. This muscle in the medial aspect of the deep group of the forearm, which is the muscle in the medial aspect of the deep group, passing in the medial part of flexor digitorum profundus. في برضه كده حاجه كده عشان تفتكر الالنر نام بيفرم عضل ويتغطى بيها وينام على تحتيها. يا تخصص ريليشن جرام خرم عضله بيرسينج في الاكس بابا لام اتغطى بيها سوبر فيشال لي في الاكس بابا لام وينام على تحتيها في ديب روب في تحتيها في ديب روب فليكسر ديجيتورم برو خالص. ماشي in the lower third of the forearm. In the upper third of the forearm, it is deep. Dotted line under cover of flexor, carpalis. But in the lower third, the ulnar nerve becomes superficial between these two muscles. What is this muscle and this tendon? Medial to it, flexor carpi ulnaris. And the lateral to it is? Flexor digitorum superficialis. This part of ulnar nerve is clear here. Very clear. Becomes superficial, that's straight, runs in the superficial group. Okay? Medial to it is the most medial tendon. Tendon of flexor carpi ulnaris. Lateral to it is the tendons of posterior. The multiple tendons in the superficial group, the fish layer. The flexor digitorum super superficial. The ulnar nerve enter the hand. The ulnar nerve enters the hand. Superficial to the flexor retinaculum. Enter the hand, superficial to the flexor retinaculum. With the ulnar arc. In the forearm, from the beginning of the forearm to the flexor retinaculum. The ulnar nerve, what's the relation of ulnar nerve to ulnar arc? Ulnar nerve, medial to the ulnar arc. And both enter the hand, superficial to the flexor retinaculum. In the hand, the ulnar nerve, you get the height of the ulnar nerve. And by dividing it to D muscular branch, which we have in the time, and superficial cutaneous branch. This is the one that we have to do with the medial branch from the medial cord of the brachial plexus, the largest branch of medial arteries. The third part of axillary and upper part of brain. Piercing the medial intermuscular septum. Behind medial infundibulum. Enter the medial aspect of the forearm between the two heads of flexor carpi ulnaris, which is the most medial muscle in the forearm. Runs the deep in the upper two third between the two medial muscles. Superficially, the cover is ulnaris. Deep B, down, profound. Okay? Both ulnar arc and the nerve enter the hand superficial to flexor retinaculum. In the hand, end of ulnar nerve by dividing into deep muscular and superficial cutaneous. What are the branches of ulnar nerve? سمعتم عن رقم القيمة اللي فاتت. What are the branches in the axilla? What are the branches of ulnar nerve in the axilla? سمعتم ما سمعتوش؟ خليك واثق في نفسك، ما تبقاش هتقول كده. تقول ما سمعتش. لأن الألنر نيرف does not give any branch in the axilla. طب ايه بقى نعرف متقيم البرانشز اللي بتطلع من الامر نيرف في الارض؟ لسه برضه جبان ما سمعناش. No branches in the arm. No branches for ulnar nerve in the axilla or in the arm. طب سمعتوا بقى عن اي branches بيتغذى من الامر نيرف في الفورارم؟ خلينا بقى الاول في ايه؟ مصر مسكرة. ايه المصر اللي سمعتوا عنها في الفور ارم بتغذى بالارتري؟ وعد عمشان اسم عمشاننا the nerve that deals between the two heads of the left trabeal nerve passing the key to flex trabeal nerve where it means the golden rule any nerve piercing a muscle should supply the muscle therefore it supply one muscle flex trabeal nerve and supplying half of a muscle which is اللي احنا نمين عليها زكين مصر زكين مصر should be supplied by the nerve which is medial half of flexor digitor profundus اوكي نكمل المصر دخلنا بقى الهام الديب مصر برانش اللي هو الترمينال برانش terminal deep muscular branch as we did before in the muscles of the hand the ulnar nerve enters the hand medially this is the little finger medial enters the hand medially supplying all hypocerebellum then passing in the middle compartment of the hand supplying all intercerebellar or lambrical? All intercerebellar and supplying the medial to lambricals which passing to the little hand ring the fingers in the middle of the hand supplying 9 muscles 7 intercerebellar but not dorsal and the medial two lambricals on then the deep branch of ulnar end in this muscle and this muscle is called adductor bolsus therefore without any studying or anything the deep branch of ulnar taking this care from hypocerebellar to end in the adductor bolsus supplying medial all hypocerebellar in the middle compartment of the hand all intercerebellar and the medial to lambricals end in adductor bolsus these are the muscles supplied by ulnar nerve cutaneous supply that is cutaneous supply in the forearm the ulnar nerve gives a palmar cutaneous branch this is anterior view this is a palmar cutaneous branch as arises in the lower cerf of the forearm descend and enters the hand how it enters the hand superficial flexor kinetic the nerve down enters the hand supply this branch is called superficial palmar branch palmar supplying what? supplying the medial cerebellum of the palm of the hand medial cerebellum of palm of the hand احفظ عليه البالم اهو فين الميديال؟ اللي هي الصباع الصغير خلاص medial cerebellum of the palm of the hand supplied by branch called the palmar cutaneous branch in the lower cerebellum of the forearm the ulnar nerve gives a dorsal cutaneous branch dorsal cutaneous branch supplying all this area from its name it's called dorsal supplying the medial cerebellum of the dorsal of the hand and extend to supply the dorsal aspect of medial one is little finger and the half finger half means the ulnar aspect the medial aspect of the ring finger is supplied by us therefore the dorsal cutaneous branch supplying all this dorsal area medial serve of the dorsal of the hand and the dorsal aspect of the medial 1.5 finger. One little half medial half of the finger. Okay? In the hand, the ulnar nerve ends by deep muscular branch and superficial cutaneous branch. Superficial cutaneous branch are less here. Anterior. اللي هي طبعا بل aspect of the medial one and the half finger. اوكي دي تفاصيل يعني انتم بالنسبه لكم كده كاطفال صغيرين ممكن نعديها اصل هي ايه السنسيشن والسيرو ذا سيم انتيرو medial side of بل medial side of dorsal medial one and half finger anterior medial one and half finger والسيرو بس هي انت ممكن تحفظها كده على قدكم يعني انا مش هطلب منكم اكتر من كده بس بقى لو انا يعني ان شاء الله كبرت شويه وهتسمعوا الكلام دون ان شاء الله في سنه خمسه النيرف انجل هتفرق معاك قوي ان البالمر كوتينيوس برانش ده بيغذي الميتا تسيرت وصابات مسيرت بس الترمينال كوتينيوس برانش بيغذي الميتا راوند اوف فينجر انتيريور بس لكن الدورسال كوتينيوس برانش ياخد المنطقه كلها. دورسال اسبكت اوف ذا ميديال سيرت اوف ذا والدورسال اسبكت اوف ذا ميديال راوند اوف فينجر. انتوا بالنسبه لكم حفظوها ميديال سيرت ميديال سيرت وراوند اوف فينجر راوند اوف فينجر كل ده سبلاي باي بالر انتيرو اند موسيل. اوكي؟ This is a characteristic area supplied by ulnar nerve anterior and posterior. Medial side of palm, medial side of dorsal. Dorsal aspect of the medial one and a half finger, palmar aspect of the medial one and a half finger. Okay? Ulnar nerve injury. لو حصل injury للulnar nerve يحصل ليه؟ في تو ليفلز مشهورين قوي للulnar nerve injury. محاولة الانتحار. At the level of the wrist, cut injury. At the level of the wrist, suicidal attempt. And at the level of the elbow, due to one of two fractures. Either supracondylar fracture in the lower part of the humerus or fracture medial epicondyle. As the nerve pass here behind the medial epicondyle. Any fracture in the medial epicondyle, the sharp bone may divide the ulnar nerve. If there is injury of any nerve, ulnar nerve, median, radial, any other nerve, this leads mainly to motor manifestation and sensory manifestation. The motor manifestation is اما تقطعوا نيرف يا جماعه سبلاين ماسلز. الماسلز دي هتتحرك وتعمل الاكشن بتاعها باراليسز with loss of active movement carried by these muscles بلس حجم العضلات الحاجة هتلاقيه كده منظمص وحلو كده وتخين ولا الجين البيت في مصر بيحصل لها اتروفي ويستنج therefore the motor manifestation is paralysis loss of active movement and wasting of all muscles supplied by ulnar nerve below the level of injury below the level of injury يعني لو انا عندي نوع انجري ات ذا ريست مين المصلز هتبقى بارلايز؟ الفليكسور باي النيرس بارلايز؟ لا فليكسور ديجيتورا بروفاندس ميديا الهاف بارلايز؟
لا
لا اللي هيبقى بارلايز ديستنت تو ذا سايد اوف انجري باراليس اوف هاي بروسينر مصلز اند ويستنج باراليس اوف ويستنج اوف بالمر اند دورسال انتروسيال اند ميديا تونامبريكلز wasting and balance of adductor pollicis muscle. Okay? Sensory. sensory manifestation, sensors in the area supplied by Ulnar nerve, sensors in the medial cell of the bulb and those of them, sensors in the medial one of the finger, anteriorly and posteriorly. Therefore, collectively, motor manifestation and sensory manifestation in all muscles and skin supplied by ulnar nerve distal to the obstruction. في حاجة غريبة بقى الأول أنا قعدت أقولها للعيال الصغيرين دول ولا لأ، بس ما قعدت يعني مش قادر، قلت مضطر بقى رحت كتبها. بص بقى الديفورمتي بتاعت العيال هتكون إيه؟ Paralysis of labyrinthes and interosseal as we know leading to colohan and other nerve injury. There is paralysis of all interosseal and the medial to labyrinthes. Therefore, clawing here is limited to the little and ringy finger. Leading to what is called the partial Colohan deformity. For your expectation, the deformity will be more severe at the level of the wrist, or much, much more severe with the level of injury at the level of the elbow. Or in expectation, in any nerve, manifestation of nerve injury is more if the injury is higher. Higher injury leading to more manifestation in any nerve, but in ulnar nerve injury. Injury at the wrist leading to severe Colohan in the little and ring finger. The Wahdan have injury in the wrist. Severe claw hand in the little and ring. If Wahdan has injury at the level of the elbow, this is a claw hand. Less severe. With extension of the terminal phalanges of the little and ring. هل هذا هو المتوقع؟
لا.
This is not our expectation. This is against the rule. Therefore, this is called Ulnar paradox. Ulnar paradox. على فكرة كلمة paradox ما تحطها في أي حتة في الطب. Paradox means against expectation. عكس المتوقع. حد ذاك في اللاعبين ولا انت صعب عليكم قوي يعرف ليه؟ ليه سيفير ديفورمتي ات ذا ليفل اوف ذا ريست؟ ليس ديفورمتي ات ذا ليفل اوف ذا ريست. ايه؟ ايه بتقول ايه؟
يكون اقرب للمصاص اللي هنا
في نيرف
طبعا ميديال
نيرف نخش نتعمق بقى جامد كده حاجات بقى بتاعت نيرف انجل كده بقى بتاعت الناس الكبار. اولا دلوقتي يا جماعه المفروض اللامبرت في الانتر سي بتعمل فليكشن للميتا كارب في الانجل جوينت ماشي وبتعمل اكستنشن للانتر في الانجل جوينت خلاص. اما بيحصل بس اللامبرت في الانتر سي الانتاجونيستك ماسلز بتروح واخده اللي في اتجاه الاكستنسور ديجيتورم هي اللي بتعمل اكستنشن للميتا كارب في الانجل جوينت صح. مين بقى هيروح يعمل فليكشن للانتر فلينجال جوينت؟ فليكشن ديجيتورم سوبر فيشياليس اند مين؟ ميديال هاف اوف فليكشن ديجيتورم بروفانس. فواحدنا لما يكون عنده انجري ات ذا ليفل اوف ذا ريس الفليكشن ديجيتورم سليمه ولا مش ولا مش سليمه؟ سبلاي باي ميديا اداك ميديال هاف اوف فليكشن ديجيتورم بروفانس انتاكت اور نوت؟ intact, take from ulnar nerve in the forearm. Therefore, the deformity اللي عنده وهدان دلوقتي سيفير فليكشن اوف ذا انترفالنجال جوينتس باي فليكسو بيكتورال سوبرفيشيالس اند ذا انتاكت اوف فانكس اف انجري ات ذا هيلت ذا فليكشن باي هاو ماني مصر at the elbow, the flexor digitorum profundus is paralyzed, leading to loss of flexion of the terminal phalanges. Loss of flexion of terminal phalanges, and the flexion is only in middle phalanges, leading to less of deformity with extension of distal interphalangeal joint. Therefore, deformity at the level of the wrist by two digitorum, flex transverse chest and profundus, leading to severe flexion, severe deformity. While injury at the level of the elbow, the flex transverse profundus paralyzed with flexion only by superficialis, leading to less deformity. Against the rule in any nerve injury, this is called Ulnar paradox. This is the ulnar nerve and the ulnar nerve injuries.